Noon, jurors are seeing chilling evidence in the trial of a Buffalo man charged with brutally murdering his own stepson. News 4's Rich Newberg is live at State Supreme Court with the latest developments. Rich?
Melina, very disturbing testimony this morning. So disturbing that Abdi's mother, the victim's mother, chose to leave the courtroom when autopsy pictures of her son were about to be shown on a screen to the jury. Now, you can see the pain on the mother's face outside of the courtroom. Erie County Chief Medical Examiner Dr. Diane Vertes told the jury that the 10-year-old boy died of a massive beating and had been stabbed, strangled, and nearly drowned leading up to his violent death. Now, earlier the jury was shown a bloodstained knife and rolling pin taken from the crime scene at 30 Guilford Street. The boy's stepfather, Ali Muhammad Muhammad, showed no emotion as the cause of Abdi's death was described in great detail.
At least 25 distinct injuries to his arms and hands. At least 20 distinct injuries to his thighs and legs. At least 8 distinct injuries to his torso, including the broken ribs and damage to his internal organs. At least 11 distinct injuries to the head, including the fracture of Abdi Fattah's skull.
There can be no speculation in this criminal case until you hear all of the evidence, all of the rules, and all law.
Now, as I mentioned last night, the defense may try to have the charge against Ali Muhammad Muhammad reduced from second-degree murder to first-degree manslaughter, possibly based on extreme emotional disturbance. And we also don't know if the defendant will take the stand. So stay tuned. We'll have the very latest coming up at 5 and 6 and on our website, WIVB.com. Reporting live at State Supreme Court, Rich Newberg, News 4 at noon.